On. We're waiting on. We got some people. Two guys watching. Nice. Hello. Just waiting for like a few more guys. More views, I guess. So, my goodness, it's the ending of the month. Guess I better start. You never got this game? This game's awesome. And I dropped my controller. Wow. Oh boy, the stormtrooper.
These Ewoks may look harmless, but they're fearsome in numbers, and many of them are heading our way. You will be accountable for any damage they cause.
So since today is Halloween, I don't do Halloween. It's cringe. I decided to do it off of Battlefront with the Ewoks. So dark in here. Oh wait, check it out, cave. Oh, you never got the game? That sucks. Oh, I missed that DLT. Ewoks. No Ewoks. Let's open this guy. What's he shooting at? Oh boy, there's an Ewok close. What are they doing there? Yeah, I noticed that guy. Minutes remaining. Still got like 16 guys. Nice. Sup? Glad you can make it to the street. I almost died by an Ewok. Some teddy bears. Nice. Fireflies, it's all pretty out here, but we're not alone because there are Ewoks. Should I run out there? Even though I'm probably not gonna last long.
Whoa.
Oh, infection, but it's Star Wars. Oh yeah, with the flood. I wonder, do they have that type of faction in Halo? I'm pretty sure they do.
Incoming
blasted. Ah. Yeah. Yep, I didn't make it. I was just one. Are you going to do a reaction to the Rise of the Beast trailer? I really want to do a reaction to the Rise of the Beast trailer. I really do. But they say they might have the trailer out on Avatar, and I'm going to go watch Avatar. I don't want to watch Avatar, but unfortunately I'm going to have to. With my parents and stuff. And I don't like tribal stuff. It's the dancing and the singing's weird. And the customs are so weird. But hopefully they don't pop the trailer up and I just see it on YouTube, so I could just do a video and do a reaction. The Rise of the Beast is just gonna be like the with Beast Wars ish. I'm not really big on the beasts, but I like to see it because it's been like 5 years since we've seen a movie for Transformers. All right, juicy stormtrooper, right there. Sucks to have bad vision because I'm out here with some good vision. Ooh. Oh no. Okay, I glitched myself real bad, or maybe I just kept the crouch and I didn't pay attention. Oh boy, there's a guy like right here. This guy. Oh, he's up there. Okay. Nope. Not taking that dude out. I don't even know how he got up there. Wait, but there are doors between these trees. Genius. Not genius. Stuck here now. It's like the storm tree. Oh. Nope. How did he get up there? How did these guys get up? Ah! Nope. I wonder how big Primal Cheater and the other beast formers are gonna scale next to the normal bots. Oh, for Studio Series? I don't know. I don't know if I want to get those Studio Series figures. I'm kinda running out of space. Guess I gotta do the little purge and I don't want- Oh! I was like right on that tree! Gonna do that again. Serious Halo infection vibes. One. Wait, no. Ah. Wait. Oh. I could just throw it there. Wait a sec. Where is this thing supposed to? This guy's not gonna be able to get in there. But. All I gotta do is hit the tree log, but this cooldown takes forever. That dude was lost in the forest. Okay, let's not mess this up. Haha! You're gonna have to get out of there. Wait, why did my little things fall? I'm sorry, we won, but that stormtrooper survived. I didn't know that was a thing. Anybody liking Andor so far? Take your pick. Trained soldiers with guns or a bunch of teddy bears with spears. Oh my goodness, that humor. How about you take your pick? Highly trained stormtroopers in red armor against just some riot with space horses. I'd probably pick trained soldiers with guns. I don't know about the teddy bears with spears. But then again, there are more teddy bears than there are trained soldiers for some weird reason. Well, I'm glad I'm back and doing another live stream. By the way, any of you guys seen Tales of the Jedi? That's probably the only show I've been hyped. What's this? think I'm scared for about Rise of the Beast is that there won't be no involvement with the military or the fan service for the beasts. Oh. I didn't know that. Didn't know there was gonna be any, Oh, what have I done? He didn't notice. Oh, no, no, he has a DLC ID. Strike! He is no more. I'm going to run now. I'm not going to make it. They can't see anything in those helmets. I survived. Uh-oh. Coming this way, they're coming this way. What's this? Only Star Wars stuff I've watched was Clone Wars when Netflix was still good. Oh! Oh, that's my nostalgia right there. For a while, I was into Star Wars. Don't do it! Don't do it! Don't look down! Don't look down! Don't do it! Don't do it! This guy doesn't see me. I'm right here! I'm right here, you idiots. Okay, I'm out of here. Okay, as I was saying, I started being a Star Wars fan and ditched Transformers when the first Battlefront came around. And I saw the seventh movie, and I thought it was good, because at the time, it wasn't, like, that hated as it is now. Oh, you guys are crying after you killed the teddy bear? Then, like, somewhere around 2016, I started watching Clone Wars. I was about to get shot down. How many stormtroopers did I take? I think I only got like one stormtrooper. They're all staying like in. Okay, so as I was saying, I'm going to throw this now. So at around 4 o'clock after I'd finished school, I'd go watch Clone Wars off Netflix. It was so much fun. I wouldn't start from the bottom and work my way up. I just... How much plot armor does this guy have? If you watched RV... What? RVB. No, go away! Red versus blue. No, I don't think I've ever seen... never heard it before. Ooh. Ah! I died. By Rooster Teeth. I've never seen Red versus Blue. That stormtrooper is so gone. That stormtrooper will not survive. These Ewoks feast tonight. I loved watching Clone Wars during that time. I can't believe we're already at like 2022. Scary teddy bears. Something familiar. You think YouTube will put that up restricted mode? Probably. They put up any live streams restricted mode anyways. You ever seen, any of you guys ever seen Star Wars Rebels? That was a pretty good show. Had some Clone Wars vibes. I thought the characters like Ezra Bridger and Kanan Jarrus were good. Nah, dang. It's a lot of people that don't really like Star Wars that much. Oh, you've seen it, okay. Oh, I'm the stormtrooper again.
Enemy units incoming. Don't be fooled by their appearance. Just stay alive. Help is on the way. Shouldn't be difficult.
Ah, I can't get it. The only clone trooper you remember is Captain Rex? Oh, it's those traps! I completely forgot about those traps. Uh-oh, light went out. It's like running out of batteries in Five Nights at Freddy's 1, except the batteries recharge. By the way, what do you guys think is the best horror game? Whoa. Oh wait. I saw that. I'm gonna go up there, see if I can see any walk. Oh wait, but first, let me get this. Uh oh. Takes forever. Oh yeah, I'm about to die. Ah, I punched him. Ah! Nope, I'm dead. I can't see these guys. They're all over the place. Whee! Ah, little Trex. This isn't a stormtrooper, this is a... What's this? You know what's the funniest thing in Star Wars? Wait, how I got into Star Wars? I don't know what this is. Oh, you got into Star Wars because of BB-8? That's hilarious. Ah! You saw that. You saw that. Yet they still suck at aiming. I suck at shooting too. How do I get to the other side now? Oh, wait. Just gonna go up there. Forgot I could just access the... This is not going to work yet. I still got in here. Watch these idiots scatter. I better run. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. That wasn't gonna work. You know, I could have just fallen to the side, but I decided to stay. Let's try this again. Dead teddy bear. Dead teddy bear indeed. I don't think you've ever seen these Star Wars shorts, but there were these Star Wars shorts called Forces of Destiny. There was this one short in particular where the Rebels were celebrating their victory on Endor. And then some Ewoks were about to cook some Stormtroopers. Leia noticed that. Leia told that Ewok, "You gotta be fair to the Stormtroopers. Not what I'm about to do to this guy. Not what he's about to do to me either." Jump scare! Flawless victory! So anyways, the Ewok did not heed what Leia said about treating enemies fair and decided to hit the stormtrooper's bucket. That is the helmet, of course. Teddy bear assassination. I didn't think teddy bears were that vicious. I mean, they're just little, teddy bears. They speak a language. Oh wait, they're tribal. Where's Warwick's Ewok? He never appears in Battlefront. All the Ewoks appear in Battlefront except for Warwick's. That which is Wicket the Ewok. Speaking of Ewoks, there is this comedian that I tend to watch. He's very funny. His name was John Panette. And he did a pretty good Ewok impression. He's like, here's a good Ewok impression. If you haven't seen the movie, you'll think it's weird. But if you go and watch that movie, 10 years, you'll look back at my video. And you'll say to yourself, that's a good impression. He does it. Especially the Ewoks walking side to side. I thought that was hilarious. What was that teddy bear thinking? Oh wait, they're all down here. Nice. Hopefully the back shooter doesn't see me. Oh wait, back shooter saw me. Back shooter saw me. Ah. You got spooked over the prequels? I don't get the context in that, but whatever. I'm gonna give you some bugs if you don't matter, if you don't mind. I'm gonna come. I'm gonna bite your arm clean off. And he's not gonna notice. He's just running there. He's got his light on. I think he's gonna double back. He's gonna see Ewok and he's gonna start jumping up the air screaming. Dang, this guy's fast. I think it's a dream manhunt I'm in right now. Go, 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 go. Yes! I have taken down a stormtrooper by stabbing his legs. I don't get the context in that. Because the stormtrooper's leg has armor. Anyone watched Andor? I mean, I've seen Andor. So far, it's good. Really wondering how Andor is gonna get himself out of that predicament. No, you haven't seen Andor? Not big on Star Wars, I guess. A lot of people aren't big on Star Wars. When I ask them, they're like, eh, nah. Me? I love Star Wars. I really wanted to do more Star Wars content on my channel, but, apparently Transformers seemed a bit more, popular on my channel. Oh, you're a Halo fan. I'm kind of building up on Halo. I thought the game Halo Infinite was good. Lore was nice. Multiplayer. I mean, it's kind of annoying.
Picking up hundreds of these Ewok things moving in.
I only do quick play.
Move to your stations. Fire when ready.
I was gonna say something about Star Wars and then I forgot. Oh wait, my YouTube channel. Yeah, Transformers is the bread and butter of my YouTube channel, so I just gave up on Star Wars. As a matter of fact, I gave up on stop motions, especially Transformers. Oh, there's an Ewok. Sorry, buddy. Oh, my thing's glitching. That's not cool. Be right back. Okie dokie. man. Just like one guy watching. Here we go. I got in with like zero people watching my live stream. I'm pretty sure there are. It's just I feel like the viewer count is inaccurate. Oh, yeah, by the way, I should look at this. I should check this every now and then just to see if there's like Ewoks. Oh. I saw you, buddy. Gonna have to hide behind that tree. Oh, okay. Yep, I'm done. Punched you. My thing is glitched out. It feels like it's getting damaged. Just gonna get over here. Probably a bad idea getting close to this thing. Oh, the Ewok trap. Oh no, he's dead. This guy's dead. Okay, my thing stopped glitching now. Let's see, where can I find some juicy imps? Woo. Woo. Stormtrooper somewhere around here. Nah, I can't climb up there. You know, Ewok Hunt only has two maps, and I know they're not gonna update this game anymore because they decided to focus more on like Battlefield games, so we're never gonna see any more games. And it sucks. This map is basically the same map from the other. This one Solus map. Not Solus map. This is a map from Battlefront. You can barely tell though. But there was supposed to be a fallen AT-AT somewhere around here. Was this? Oh yeah, and then there was this and everything. Yeah, this really does look like the map. From that one Battlefront map. I'm saying map too much. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. He's not gonna notice me. He's not gonna notice me. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. So anyways. Oh. Oh. Where? Oh my gosh. This is a garrison. I don't like how you can barely move the Ewok while they're crouching. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna climb up here. They're like so still. Ah, oh, but there's two of them. Wait, what if I do this? Huh, you don't freak out for some reason. Nice. Double kill. I'm about to die. Okay, no. I won. I can eat now. It's only been 30 minutes. Make. Just waiting. Alright, here we go again. Am I gonna be the stormtrooper or am I gonna be an Ewok? It's gonna be annoying being an Ewok. Don't give me the Ewok. Nope, I'm a stormtrooper.
If this readout's correct, there must be hundreds of those creatures out there creeping our way.
No.
I've signaled for transport,
only like eight
just
guys
safe.
Left.
Let's make sure we all get on it.
There's no one here. We're just gonna take it one step at a time. Gonna start running now. Always stay in this place. Anybody behind me? Nope. Wait, what's this? Yep, no. Whoa, I was about to run into this trap. Oh wait, I fell off. What do you mean? I don't get it. Oh. There's only like four stormtroopers left, so if I see an Ewok, it's not just gonna be one Ewok, it's gonna be two of them. I heard that. Ooh, I should get up there. I'm not sure how I'm gonna get up there. Wait. Ah! I was about to get that Ewok. Let's see. Where is... Is it this way or this way? I feel like it's this way. You know what? I think I should do more Star Wars Battlefront content when it comes to doing live streams. Because I feel like it. By the way, I said I was gonna do a video, and yeah, I was gonna do a video. I was gonna premiere it last Tuesday. Never premiered it. I did say maybe. I mean, it's not like anybody's gonna take my stop motion seriously. I mean, after all, I am a small YouTuber. There's nothing wrong with being a small YouTuber. And I got my 1,000 subscribers. I'm happy. Gaining 10 subscribers real quick. For like, what? 3 weeks? 4 weeks? Anyways, let's just cut to the chase. What I was gonna do is I think I wanted to wanted to add soundtracks to my video, but none of the Transformers soundtracks corresponded with my video. So I decided not to do any soundtracks. I feel like we should charge. What do you think, Mr. Ewok? So I'm gonna do a premiere on that stop motion tomorrow, whenever I'm done with school. Let me check out your stuff. Huh. I see. Nice Disney Poison MCU scene. I mean, video.
We're surrounded by an unknown number of primitive bird bipeds armed with Stone Age weaponry. This shouldn't take long.
Back to failing to survive the night. I've realized I haven't survived the night at all. Let's see what we got. Oh, this is where the... This is where the shuttle's supposed to come. And this is where we're gonna be met with a whole bunch of Ewoks. I felt like they darkened this more. First time I started playing this, it wasn't like everything wasn't so dark. I could see more. Now, not so much. Everything is like blackened. I can't see anything. The only thing I could see through is the flashlight. But I mean, they did that on purpose. You can only see the flashlight, so they made things a whole lot harder, and it's annoying. Okay, target practice. Anyways, I think I should do more Star Wars Battlefront content. Live stream wise. I don't know about, like, videos. Just, like, Wait. There was a... Okay, watch your step, mind the gap, watch your step, mind the gap, watch your step, mind the gap, watch your step, mind the gap. Ooh, someone activated a transmission. So I feel like I should do live streams with Star Wars Battlefront. Oh! Okay, where's this Ewok? I'll let you on the slides. You walk up front here. Oh boy, they're shooting at these now. I like how they waste all their lasers on one Ewok. Where did that come from? Where did that come from? Where are these guys?
Shuttle's making progress toward our location.
Guess I had better stay over here then. Actually, I shouldn't be, Oh! No! Stop it! So annoying. Oh, wait. I saw that. I saw the teddy bear. I saw the teddy bear. I wanna live. I don't wanna become Teddy Chow. It's gross anyways. I mean, you guys have enough Teddy Chow over there. Holy cow, those stormtroopers are getting destroyed. What's taking this thing so long? If I wait here, you think they're gonna see me? If I, like, stay crouch, I don't... It's not gonna matter. Nope! Not gonna matter. You know what I mean? Oh, there was a whole squad of them. I done died. Gonna go through these. Looks like someone dropped that thing. That thing is deadly. Still three stormtroopers left. Never mind, two of them. How far did I go? I gotta take a shortcut through the. I'm gonna do that. And then there aren't going to be any stormtroopers left. Ah, check it out. Fellow Ewoks. And I have to go back. I just did all that running and walking and climbing for absolutely nothing. It's not like there are going to be any stormtroopers there anyways. I guess the clutch kill over here is that the guy had a DLT-19 and a thermal imploder that blows up into fire and stuff, but I guess not.
So I guess no stormtroopers survived there, huh? Oops. I accidentally hit furniture.
Wouldn't hurt if I did something else other than this, or would it?
Marines may look harmless, but they're fearsome in numbers, and many of them are heading our way. You will be accountable for any damage they cause.
Let's try this again. Just took a little break. I'm back at being a stormtrooper. Nice. Now, fine. So we got some stormtroopers right here. Guess I'll be. Oh! Following these guys. And DLT 19. Oh, there's an Ewok like right behind me. I saw it seek shelter. Oh yeah, they left me. They took off. They left me behind. Well, gotcha. Finally, I got a kill. Okay. Oh, it's dark now. Huh. Oh, there's some stormtroopers. Just taking a look at the beautiful yet pretty dark scenery. Because they have helmets on. Can't see anything with helmets. You know what would have been worse? If you can only see through the visor. Imagine if they gave us, like, stormtrooper visor vision. That would have been annoying. Ooh, this is a nice place right here. Perhaps not. All there is just pie. I could go with some pie. I didn't notice that before. Let's see, what do we got here? 5 minutes? Nice. So what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go from Ewok Hunt to like some multiplayer. I mean, I am in multiplayer, but like big battles instead of Ewok Hunt. I know this was supposed to be Ewok Hunt, but I have like 50 minutes worth of Ewok Hunt. Ah! Nice. You just punched that teddy bear. Ah! Ah, too late. Bye, teddy bears. There gotta be more of them. I won't. There's gonna be more of them. No. I guess I better get running.
Hang tight. Shuttle's on its way.
Where could the other stormtroopers possibly be? If I'm going somewhere, this is probably the wrong direction. Death to the teddy bears. They're just teddy bears, come on. I mean, I'm pretty sure they're starving. Yes, I am here. I'm coming. Now stop shooting at me. I don't know how much my armor can take. Did that guy just stay behind you? Too bad. It's not like the Ewok can catch up. And if I double back, that Ewok is done for. So anyways, case some of you didn't hear me before, I'm going to premiere my stop motion tomorrow. And it won't have any soundtrack. Even though it's like 9 minutes. I kid you not, it's 9 minutes. But I'm not adding soundtrack because none of the Transformer soundtrack correspond with my stop motion. And it would take too much time to do, to look for, soundtracks from other shows or movies. Let's see. It's not like they're gonna come down from there. Oh my goodness, you guys are getting sprayed. Wait a sec. I sense Ewok coming down from there. I saw it. I wonder why they're not, like, throwing bugs out here. Let's see. I'm gonna take it nice and slow. Ah. Oh, shoot. There we go.
Keep it together. Won't be long now.
Don't bring those bugs near us. Oh my goodness, there's only six of us.
Oh.
What? What? Imagine if teddy bears got their hands on some guns. Oh. Ah. What? There we go. Oh. No. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I just realized there's no AT-AT to, There's 18 Ewoks, right? I'm the only one left. I'm the only one left. Okay, that's bad. That's bad. That's just straight up bad.
Head to the shuttle for evac.
Nope. I'm not gonna make it. No, just like let me live a little longer. I'm going. Okay. That's it. The Ewoks are running back. I'm good. How many kills did I get? Six. Nice. I didn't die at all. I actually survived, even though it was defeat. Alright then. I know I already did a little bit of Ewok, but now I'm gonna do some big battles because I can do that. It's my live stream. You should have watched Ewok hunting while you had the chance. That's pretty brutal. You guys all hype for Rise of the Beast? I can't wait for Rise of the Beast. They said we're gonna get some stuff this December. In case you haven't watched Alfonso Nation's new video. Multiplayer. Should I do Supremacy or Galactic Assault? What do you guys think? Well, who's gonna answer that? Oh well, supremacy.
Age of the Republic.
Kashyyyk. Like the environment on that planet. Oh no, it's not one of those, is it? It's one of those where you have to wait like 13. You have to wait like 13 more guys. It's never gonna fill up. This kind of stuff never fills up. It's been going on in Battlefront lately. Actually has been for a while. Let's see, perhaps I could do something else. What if I did strike / extraction? Extraction was always much more fun than strike, in my opinion. I should do that. Let's do that. I've decided not to do Ewok Hunt anymore, in case you guys didn't know. Cause just barely like anyone. Comment if anyone's there. Probably not. Let's see. More. Actually, that's Kashyyyk's strike. We're looking for extraction. Thanks. Ooh.
Enemy forces placed a charge at Alpha.
Okay, let's see. I feel like I should do a different gun, and it's gonna be this, and it's gonna suck. Did I put ion blast? I can't put ion blast.
Alpha's gone. Be sure the same doesn't happen at Beta.
I don't know about this gun. I don't think it's that efficient, but I'm gonna do it.
Grenade out!
Okay, this feels off. First person Star Wars Battlefront. Come on. They're not gonna appear.
Point sweep, I've got point.
They not notice me.
Need to disarm the bomb at Vader.
Oh wait. Bomb is armed. No.
They're deployed.
Did you do something about that? There we go.
Target Vader is secure.
Ah, I had to miss. The end. Oh. Great.
Taking Vanguard, follow me. Grenade, make way. Charges at Vader have been neutralized.
What the? Can hit me here. Let's see if I hide behind here. They gotta see.
Wait for a grenade! Charge!
I died. Let's see, perhaps this gun might not be the, what's this, improved range? I think I'll do this gun. Had some history with this gun anyways.
Follow me, fast and hard!
Also, why am I a Coruscant guard? The Coruscant guard sucked. Yeah, there was no chance of missing that.
Changing weapons! Going in tight! Explosive counting down at Vader!
Some battle droids. A little bit troublesome for the droids to.
Follow me hard and fast.
A little bit hard for the droids to activate that thing, cause they forget clones see everything. Ooh, I didn't fall off. That would have been funny though.
Card sweep! I got point!
All the commotion going on over here.
Follow me, fast and hard.
No. He's pulling off the emote. I lived! Okay, come on, come on, come on. Could just... Wait, what? I didn't know you could... Uh-oh, it's the Droneka!
They planted a charge at target Beta!
I swear, if it's a skilled guy, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Where are you? Oh. I died. Watch those wrist rockets! Roger, roger. Seriously gonna let a super battle droid take this place? That's what I thought.
Disarm device at target Beta.
Nice, headshot. When it makes that satisfying sound, that's a headshot. Anybody here? Nobody here.
There we go.
I think me and the boys have taken this place over. They're all over here.
Grenade, make way.
Yeah, that's what you get for bullet busting. Okay, now I'm ransacking this place. I've gained momentum. Oh. Nope. He's gonna come back and then he's gonna... I know, so they're all going in there. Let's see, where do they pop up so that way I know where they go? Nope. Someone's probably gonna throw a grenade as I'm hiding right there. So I'm just gonna move out of the way. Whoa, that guy shot his head clean off. These droids are not having it. There we go. Oh, pulling up shields now. Okay. I see how it is. Oh. Got him. I will spy. I lived. I died. Overtime. And it just got into overtime. Yeah!
Droids put up a fight. We got the best of them this time. Good work, boys.
Thank you. Sucks the only content of Rise of Beasts we have is filming in Peru. Well, I'm pretty sure they're no longer filming in Peru anymore because they already did that. I feel like Optimus running over Scourge into the wall is gonna be pretty epic. Gonna do a little sick shot right there. Whoosh, whoosh, then hits the wall. What's this? Oh, now we gotta turn on the terminal. Great! Not looking forward. Hey, bright sunny day.
New task assigned. Shut down the command posts. Targets designated Alpha and Beta.
We're gonna do one round of this. Then we'll do the Divi ones. I have a burst gun too, you know. Gonna run into someone and it's gonna be humiliating. Like I said, humiliating. That's on video. No! One thing in Battlefront is that you should never rely on your shotgun.
Explosive disarm at target alpha.
Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's poop. Plain old fodder. I'm gonna go in here. I'm gonna prove to you why you shouldn't rely on your shotgun. I got two guys. I'm going to attempt it again. I'm gonna have to exit that. Dang. I think it's because we're playing in a map of snipers. I hate snipers. That's why. Therefore, they must be eradicated. Eradicate the clones. Wait, what? I got killed by someone who died? I'm telling you, these guys who know how to use that sniper. So annoying. Good luck trying to tackle that one. Got him. Oh wow. We already just fired. Terminal. Oh! Okay. Quick. Throw a grenade. Grenade didn't hit anybody. This game now sucks. This game possibly couldn't suck that bad. Over here.
Shutdown nearly complete.
Oh wait, we're winning this. Wait, you can't let them win. Okay, we won. Nice. There were the plans. I notice I barely have anybody watching me. Not sure how this live streaming thing works. Perhaps it only works when a new game comes out. Nope, you died. From the grave. Is it grave or gravy? Nice headshot. The graphics in the game are slow to react to stuff. It's annoying. Oh, it's a clone with a rocket launcher. I think the clone may or may not have already used it.
Explosive charging to full power.
Wait, I threw my grenade. There's a Wookiee. I better escape. Someone's gonna turn it off though. I haven't read the manual on how to kill a Wookiee, so I'm pretty much screwed. Or how to kill a sniper.
Protect target data.
Why is it so hard just to get one guy? I was about to get that guy. Oh wait, one. Nice.
Both targets. The mission is complete.
Huh. I actually got on the scoreboard. Third place. Not much, but works. Oh yeah, I said I was gonna do big team battles. You know, if I ever hook up streaming on Xbox, I could do a whole bunch of Halo. Hopping in and out of the stream, nice. I did that too. I hop in and out of streams. Let's see. I want the big team battles. Halo con? I mean, it would be nice to have Halo content. But then again, the Mangler and the Cinder Shot. I mean, nothing wrong with the Mangler, don't get me wrong, but the Cinder Shot. That's a bit OP. A bit too OP. And then there are the death sounds, like, when they get shot down. I do tend to rage on that one a lot, though, so I don't know. I mean, if I did it like on a 2-monthly base. I mean, if I, I'm back curious. Well, guess what? I'm on Felucia. Hopefully, I don't spawn on a ship like I did before.
Or actually, I think I was in, I think I was in the ground. I don't know, I'm gonna have to look back on my live stream, the first one. Ooh! Oh, this map only... Oh, no, 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 no! Boy first, okay. It's gonna be too late, I'm gonna spawn with the Crossing Guard skin anyways.
Civvies are out. The medical supplies they're hiding are not. The Seps are coming for them. We need those supplies. So you start shooting and don't stop until that dreadnought's out of my sight.
This is gonna be a long round. Perfect to finish it off. The live stream. This is gonna be a bit of a live stream.
Stand in development, boys.
As live stream should
be. Those positions and get ready to board that ship.
We're gonna run towards the enemy and then die. I'm gonna be so visible to the droids because of my red. Whew. I know I'm gonna get back shot, so whatever. I need friends to do live streams with so they can make funny jokes. And then the stream will actually be worthy of watch. Whoa!
We're deployed.
It's a war zone out here, and I still haven't been noticed by battle droid personnel. Dumber than we are. But
we've started to capture
juicy bots. Oh, okay. Death to tyrants.
You're close to dominating the sector. Don't let up now.
Actually, let me rephrase that. Justice to tyrants, so I don't sound like John Wilkes Booth.
Follow behind me.
They haven't noticed me. You're a real player, and you got killed. I feel like we should clean this place up. Burst mode.
Charge!
Esk. So it's Esk. What was D again? I forgot. Was it Delta?
Started to capture command post Besh.
Was this the same guy that killed me? Let's see.
Follow me hard and fast!
No! Someone took the map.
This area is almost secure. Keep it up!
Nope.
Bounty Hunter Bosk just joined the enemy.
Can't just let a greenie get ya. Just a battle droid. Whoa! There we go. I got my nemesis.
Oh wait, what's going on up here?
Follow behind me!
Don't mind me.
They're capturing command post Dawn.
I'd like to use this. Oh, but this is a terrible... That was a terrible vision.
Oh!
Boss! Oh boy, there's a little tank warfare going on over there. I don't think I want to participate. I think I might get blown up. Just by even trying. Oh boy, nope. I hope he didn't notice me.
Watch this.
Let's go up here and disappear. Disappear, disappear.
I see you gentlemen have done this before.
Forces
have lost control of Command Post Mesh.
Nope. Oh wait, B is under the control of the Separatists. Guess I'll be taking that one. What? Nah, I gotta do that again. What was that? Ah, how many times did I hit the punch button?
Secure those positions.
Oh wait.
Our forces have captured command post base.
Wait, they already took that command post. Unbelievable. Oh, now we got the ATTE. Not like the ATTE is gonna do any help. I mean, if it hits obstacles, it's done for.
Watch out.
Which one do you like more, Star Wars or Transformers?
Securing command post Dawn.
I'm not answering that. That's a bit of a complex question. One difficult to answer. Oh, come on. He was right there. I could possibly suck at this. I used to be the boss of this game. I think I might have cleared this place. This rocket launcher is so imprecise. Why do I even use it? Oh yeah, because maybe it works on Sith Lords? There we go, I got you. Hey, stop running around in circles. Oh wow, look at that! ATTE got through this small space. Don't mind me, I think I'm gonna... Wow, look at these graphics, guys. Graphics of the year. Could you mess up like that? Whoa. Slip a little bit too close.
We're taking control. control of command post door.
Wait a sec, they're trying to... I'm about to die. I am about to die. I'm out of here. Whoa! He came after me. The droids like those guys are long gone. Okay.
Bounty hunter boss just joined the enemy.
Oh. That glitch. I don't like that glitch. I should go find myself a good, like, hiding spot. Let's see. A good hiding spot would be on top of these little places. I wouldn't regard them as mountains. Oh yeah, dead Rancor.
Master Kenobi
has joined us. It ate on those things, and I guess it killed them. I'm not taking that ATT. I guess I could try the ATT out. What have I done? Actually, no, I'm not taking that. Was my game, like, really glitchy? Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it! I died. I was gonna go sniping, then decided to use the ATE.
Our forces are securing command post doors. Your objective is to secure the area.
Alright, that's it. I'm going up here.
We've taken command post door.
It's not Paul.
Seems the Archclanker Grievous has joined the battle.
Why does a jump suck? There we go. No, now I'm back in the predicament. There we go.
We've captured command post crash.
Oh, wait. What's your favorite Star Wars movie? I don't... I don't know. I don't know. I feel like Revenge of the Sith was a good one. But then again, there is Rogue One and then New Hope. Where you see character development build up. I don't know. They're all pretty good. I'm not saying that for the prequels, though. I mean, the sequels. You get the prequels and sequels wrong a lot, and it's annoying.
General Grievous is here.
But I can't say the same for the sequels on character development.
Command post Besh has been lost.
I mean, in all honesty, that lightsaber.
Take this!
They advertised Finn to the point where he looked like he was going to be the new Jedi. But then I got passed down to Rey, and she was rather clumsy with that lightsaber. She even got it sliced in half. Oh, look at that!
We're taking command post Besh.
How coincidental! I was talking about half.
Our forces have taken command post Besh.
Nope, don't do it! Don't do it!
Darth Maul is here.
There we go, gotcha.
Capture of command post dead.
I'm not good at sniping, but I'm gonna try.
Army grenade! We've been joined by Master Yoda.
protect me all the way from here. Also, why are we sucking? Turn of events went, Oh no, sniper. Sniper meets face to face with sniper. Obviously, I'm not gonna win. Like, here's an example of you meeting face to face with a sniper. Can you prove to them, Mr. Sniper? I guess not. I guess that sniper chickened out. What do we got here? Nothing of range.
Capture command post Dawn underway.
You have to shoot ahead of these sniper rifles in Battlefront. Same thing with all the other games.
Gained command post Dawn.
Ah! Might want to sit this one down. Woo! You got a resilient guy. Oh no, I'm in vulnerability now. Let's see. I guess being a sniper isn't so good after. No, if I stay behind that ATT. Wait, what? Really? That guy got me with the S5? He got me with a pistol.
Can't let the clankers take any more positions.
Really? Yeah, looks like we won't be able to get any other command posts. Let's try it. I'll give you this. We'll go ahead and take this command post. Well, I guess it was harder. Let's try this again. If I stay up here, I'll be more visible. But if I stay down there, I'm gonna have to deal with grenades and bombs and all sorts of crap. Powers now. We're about to score more points than us. That's not good. I know C is impossible. Oh, these guys. Oh, wait, there's a guy right here. Never mind. Oh, the box set Devastator? I don't think I'm gonna be able to get that one. That dude's too much. I missed out on that one. At the time it came out, which was somewhere around 2020, I could have got him for like $270, but I guess not.
It's not that bad, Jay. Enough with giving him presents.
I know, we were doing so good.
Darth Maul has arrived. Be careful, brothers. Our forces have secured command post Oryx.
I mean, I already have all the figures to combine Devastator. And if I get Devastator, where am I supposed to display him? Whoa. Well, that jetpack sent me out far. Clear the way, clear the way. slipped off. Suck.
Our forces have started to capture command post Crash.
Okay, take it. Wait, quick.
Darth Maul is here. Stay focused.
It's too late. There's gonna be reinforcements. I wish Clone Wars did like an epic Felucia battle arc. Oh, now you're aiming for me? Take it out! What are you doing? Gonna start coming after me, so let's fly away. Oh wait, we gain momentum. Okay, oh wait, there was a sniper there. Ah, someone stole it though. Okay, we're actually gaining momentum, but I feel like we should get more command posts. But I'm only a one-man army because everyone else are chickens. Let's see. Bro, keep dying. Perfect. Perfect hiding spot.
Our forces are taking command post Dawn. Oh, come on.
No! You caused hindrance. How dare you? Oh, I shall return to the Sarlacc pit, because then that's going to be very important for us. Got Shaggy. Ooh!
We're taking command post desk.
Perfect hiding spot.
Kenobi is here to support us.
Let them know. Are we doing good? We're doing good. No, what have I done? Why did I go near the Sarlacc? I have that on video. It's canonical, guys. Actual jet trooper runs into the Sarlacc pit. By the way, there's this glitch where you use the little side jetpack thing, and you do it like on a rock and you start flying. What was that? I jumped into a Sarlacc pit. I tried it out so you guys don't have to.
You've captured all the command posts you need right now.
Dang, what happened, Separatists? Down to pick you, up. You guys were this close. We were close too. So we gave that back. There goes bro.
The LA-AT's touching down now. Hightail it over there.
I'm not going on that. But then I remembered how hard it was for Zane that one time. Yeah, this thing plays around with me, so I'm not gonna do that.
General Grievous has been spotted. Quit mucking about and get on those LAATs.
Whoa. Epic battle, and I die finally. Go. It's common for a jet trooper to take out a droid. and a staff.
Oh, this is the moment. This is the moment. We're going on the dreadnought.
I knew you had it in you. Next stop, mayhem and destruction on the dreadnought.
Ooh, is the Grievous' invincible hand?
Second your boots hit the deck, you need to track down those targets and hit them with everything you've got.
I think I should do more Capital Supremacy content. Seems a bit more, seems to get more views than does...
We're gonna send this dreadnought to the scrap pile, brothers. Get moving to your objectives.
Everyone's going with the Jordekas. Wait, why did I go back instead of running towards this area? This is where we have to be. And we gotta find a way to get to this spot. In which I could freedom fight my way out. Bro got rocket. Nope. Get down, get down, get down, get down. Yep. It's coming. That was not a safe place for me at all. They took us. Oh my goodness. Look at all these clones.
We're capturing the objectives.
Got your legs. Anybody see Despicable Me? Agnes was just hanging on Drew's legs. I got your leg. I got your leg. Dang, Dagger. I hope that rocket launcher compels the Jordeca to fall back. Oh, no, no, no. There's more of these guys. Tried punching the poop out of the Jordeca. It didn't work. Just quickly turned back. We seriously cannot get in any of them. These guys know how to use... These guys know how to use Dronicas. I'm dead. Yeah. That's what I thought. We are not going to be able to... Okay, there's so much action going on over here. Almost feels canonical. Almost feels like you're in... the movie or the show.
We're securing the objective.
Except there's no Captain Rex or Ahsoka.
Not all has arrived. Be careful, brothers.
No! I thought I could survive that just by a shot. It's like, ooh, juicy clone. These Jordekas do not deserve any more. I think they've had their fair share. Now they're going out here! Don't do it. Just gonna have to go back. He just waited for me. Hit the ground, and then I got shot down.
I wish I aimed better. This sucks.
Whoa!
Gonna do it. I'm gonna get it.
Our forces are taking control of the objective.
This is not gonna last forever. You know what? Okay.
Taking the objective.
Someone should give PSA to battle droids. Go. Come on, get in here, guys. Get in. There's only like two of us. Come on. They're gonna start. Well, that was short-lived. I might have been the only brave person. Aw, come on! What was that? I could barely get there. Who's Anakin? Oh, that's Anakin. Well, clearly he's not doing a good job ramming these guys. I love teasing battle droids. I shouldn't even be scared of these guys. I should just go ahead and...
Running out of time.
Okay, then we'll do that again. Really? This guy got me? Yeah, those droids. This isn't working.
And it just got to overtime.
What was so hard about getting this one, anyways? Wait, we're taking the... What's going on here? Oh wait, I forgot. I got to... Wow! They have that place so defended. But man, these Dredekas! I don't know how to pronounce them, but I pronounce them Dredekas. I am not afraid, because I am enclosed. I punched Dooku, okay? Punched that fool. Gonna punch him again! Oh, this is it. What are you oh my goodness. I've been tagged out so many times. I've been shot in the back. I'm gonna do it again.
We have started to capture the objective.
I at least touch the ground. Every time I touch the ground, I've met with like so many of these guys. Doesn't matter. Usually the persistent and objective player. Oh, that is just sad. That is just like horrible. I don't like how there's just one guy defending. And he's getting the majority of kills. Some people are just too afraid of bum rush. If the Jet Trooper had a second explosive option, that would be great.
Master Yoda's here.
I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna risk patience. We're just a whole bunch of clankers.
We've been joined by Master Yoda.
Oh my goodness. Everyone's saying, oh wait, we're gaining something over here. I must help.
Seems the Arch-Clank
Oh come on. Oh yes,
just a couple seconds.
We're doing so good and then it just went downhill for them.
Our forces are taking control of the objective.
The real thing though is trying to destroy that stuff. Alright, we have made progress. I have it on video. I don't know why I'm so proud to have it on video. Oh, it's Smelly Grievous. Or not Smelly, it's General Sulfur. I have another well guarded. No! I'm gonna troll you now. It's not gonna work. Let's see. What? Who let the droids guard this area? That gun. Clearly you haven't heard of bum rush. Don't do it. Okay, that's destroyed, but if I open that door, I'm going to be met with a couple guns and a grenade. Instantly shoot that. Oh! Kill him, right? Yeah, they can kill him. I see six. Really?
If we don't get this done soon, Semis will push us off the ship. Concentrate your fire!
Yeah, we have a problem. We can't go through that thing. We're gonna be met with like a couple clankers or something. We haven't even touched this thing, okay? I got hit by the. It was fun while it lasted. Oh wait, we're actually making slight progress. Oh well. Oh.
Those commando droids are vicious.
We may not have finished the mission this time, but that window is not shut yet. We're gonna need to take a step back and recapture some of those command posts.
Oh no, it's already been 4 hours. I mean 2 hours. Whoa, that got a bit glitchy there. Go. Boom. Nope. That throwing a stun grenade at me? Like, that was gonna do anything. Okay, that was a bit stressful. A real 273 man. Huh?
Taking command post, Auric.
Ho! Feel like we should move.
We've taken command post desk.
There's two of these guys?
We're getting support from Master Kenobi.
Whoa, don't hit me. What? Right, well, I'm gonna go ahead and take that one. What were those refreshes?
Thank you.
Oh, whoa, we're all the way over here. I don't get what the point is trying to attack them from spawn point when they can just spawn and capture command posts.
Master Kenobi has joined us.
Well, command post contested. Oh, boy.
Our forces have started to capture command post Arik.
You done got headshot.
We're close to dominating this sector. Don't let up now.
Nice job. It is intense, okay?
Darth Maul is here. Stay focused.
I think we should go help out these clone troopers. Okay. I think that place is good. Let's ask. Oh no, it's that one all the way over there. Yeah, that one's gonna be, Home's gonna be underwhelmed. Where are you? Don't let battle droids lure. Wait. He lured me into a garrison. Nice. I'm not sure how I can lure people into garrisons. Luckily that battle droid didn't punch me. Done. If this was Halo Infinite, I would have been done. Yeah, they've completely dominated. Oh.
Tanker transports incoming. Don't let the droids board them. Semi transports have landed. Destroy any droids going near them.
I was thinking I was gonna fall back into the side.
Last chance to prevent the Sepis from boarding additional troops on their transports.
Oh my goodness, I got shot down. Oh my goodness, everyone's already got like 100 kills. This map did not last short. Alright, now they're gonna attack us, which they're most likely to kill us.
You don't need to be a Jedi to know what those droids are up to. We can't let a bunch of clankers destroy our ship, can we?
There's like literally no one in my chat now.
Defend the ship! Give them everything we've got!
I really don't get how these droids could possibly do that.
The Sepis are securing the objective!
Thank you. flooding them? What are y'all doing? Yeah, I see how we're gonna lose. Unless I just stay there.
Droids are taking control of the
objective. Oh yeah, it's like they're dominating. Why is it so hard to get through that thing? I think I might as well stay behind here. Someone got sniped. I was about to get bullet busted, that would have been bad. Ow.
Civvies have taken the objective. Retreat, brothers. Rally around the last objective. You still have a chance at stopping the Civvies.
Regenerate, come on, regenerate. Ha.
The droids are attacking the target.
Oh my goodness, they're all over there. No! Okay. That was a bad distraction. We gotta get to that.
The enemy is taking out the target. Droids seem to be shooting straight for once. Don't let them deal any more damage.
Oh my goodness, they tore us up.
Destroy the target. Ship's going down. Evacuate.
We just got like slayed. Oh, now the chat starts kicking in with views. What if I decide to end the stream? I really wanted to talk about Tales of the Jedi, but you guys have like zero knowledge of Star Wars, so. This is a silly thing to ask, but how's school going? I think I'm gonna wrap it up. Yeah, I think I'm gonna wrap it up. It's a good stream, 2 hours. Seems enough for a live stream. Thank you for dropping by. Even though we're like very few people dropping by. Stay tuned for a video that I am premiering tomorrow. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it. I'm out of here. Bye-bye.